Here's that finish line, 31.502 seconds into second.